Okay, this one's Monster Spark Asian Tennessee Whiskey Barrels. I've been looking forward to this. I almost bought bourbon barrel aged Monster Spark, but I had to check my spending because the American dollar is a lot shorter than the Aussie. Okay. It's 13.7% this one. Okay, so this one's just Tennessee. On the nose you get chocolate, you also get Tennessee whiskey. It's a bit of oak in there, maybe a hint of vanilla, but nothing compared to what I've just had. Much stronger roastiness to it. Medium, that's pretty sweet up, less sweet up front. Medium sweet body, fairly dry finish. You get Tennessee, like the Jack Daniels through it, but it's a lovely, rich, chocolatey sort of beer, really. It's very, very well balanced. The 13.7% is well hidden. There's a medium sort of warming in your chest. However, it's not hot at all anywhere in the mouth. Fantastic, really like this. But I think I prefer the Devil's Thing. Go figure. I didn't expect that.